Hi guys, my name is Shinnai Purohit and today I am going to tell you how to play Soshna Sakhi on guitar. First, I will play it fastly in the normal speed, then I will tell you about it. This was a normal speed, guys, and now I am going to tell you how to play it slowly. Means I am showing it to you. First, put your finger on the first string of 4th fret. Then, next fret. Then again the 4th fret. It will come like this. Then second string, 5th fret, then 3rd fret, 2 times, then 2nd fret, 2nd string, it will be like this, then again we have to play 2nd string, 5th fret, now it will be like this whole. This was a whole intro, then we have to play it in the background. Open string, then we will put our finger on the second string, 2nd fret. Can you hear the sound? Yeah, I can. Then open string, number 1. Then 2nd string, 2nd fret. Then open 2nd string, 2nd fret. Then 3rd string, 2nd fret. Then open 2nd string. Whole it will be like this. This was all video. And please like my videos and subscribe it. Thanks.